Live and let us see what it says. We are live. Hello, hello, hello. We are live. We are early by 2 minutes. We are 2 minutes early.
That is how excited we are this Monday. Okay.
Seriously.
No, that was me hearing your this thing.
Anyway. Is that an echo? Is there an echo?
Do you no.
No echo. Sound audio. Everybody, kaisa hai audio log, dost, bachcha log, kaisa hai?
I think people will come at around 10 o'clock, so they'll be like, they'll be surprised to see us already online. They're like, what
exactly.
are these people doing?
Exactly.
Why are they here?
What are they doing? Hello, Vamsi. Hello, Akash. Hello, everybody. How's the audio? Sahil, say hello. Can you hear
hello,
Sahil?
Hello, hello. Sound is good. All clear.
Sound is
friends?
Good. All clear from what I can tell. Audio is fab, says Pokhraj. I'm going to take that as a good sign. We are early. That's right. We started off with consistency and now we've gone from consistency to early. Like, I think as far as evolution goes, like, this is it. Hi, Sahil. How was your weekend?
Very, very good. I had a fantastic, as I mentioned, after Friday, after what happened on Friday, I think both of us had a very nice, we've had a good weekend, you know?
Yes, like, Saturday was glorious.
Saturday was just on
Saturday
a next
was
level
really
high,
next
know?
Level glorious. Sahil and I were both just messaging each other going, did that stream really happen? Did we really do that? Did that happen?
Rohan, I don't know if I messaged you. I think I put it up today also. A kid made bungee pen.
Yeah, I saw.
He actually put a rubber this thing and he bounced it to his hand. He did a prototype of bungee pen.
Yes.
I was like, oh my God, it's becoming a reality.
It is. So for people who may, if somehow you live under a rock and are seeing this stream, but have not seen the Shark Tank stream, Sahil pitched his bungee pen idea to Namita Thapar and to Aman Gupta. Namita Thapar had the best response that any human being can have to a pitch like that. But ever since then, the bungee pen has taken on a life of its own. And we have a prototype. Bungee pen exists.
Dude, bungee pen exists. B, I've had people who've literally messaged me saying we will invest in bungee pen. C, as I was mentioning today, I bought a Shark Tank product. I bought Jajika, the pickles.
Yes.
And they messaged saying, hey, you know what? Really like it. And we will invest in bungee pen. And now it's a reality. Bungee pen is a reality.
It is. You have to start a brand called Mafatlal Bungee Pens. Mafatlal
Confirmed.
Bungee Pens. Yes.
Confirmed. I will... Confirmed.
Hashtag confirmed. So, today we will be doing a crossword stream, friends. So first, I want you to smash the like button. Ye Shark Tank stream mein puchna nahi pada, kyunki 17,000 log aaye, toh wo puchna nahi pada. And now we are back to begging as per usual.
So
please, very simple.
Smash, like button.
I'm saying it authoritatively, but I'm like begging, theek hai? Like,
and take this link, send it to everybody you know on your WhatsApp group saying, hey, dude, hey, you love the Shark Tank stream, right? These guys are back solving crosswords.
Exactly.
It's
not at all
amazing.
The same thing, but it's amazing.
Equally amazing. So please
equally
come
amazing,
watch it.
Indeed.
Yeah, actually, people are right. 69.9. Nice.
69.9. Very, almost there.
Almost there.
Well, I'm
very,
happy
very
to
good.
Stay here also. 69.9 is such an interesting, nice number. All I can say is this time I can look at my subscriber numbers and say, nice. Nice. Next goal, guys, 420,000 subscribers. Let's do this. 420,000 subscribers. That's the goal. It's very straightforward. I'm a simple man. All right. We got 193 people watching. Hello to the 193 of you. We are going to solve a crossword right now like we usually do, after which we have a surprise for you because, like we said, now we're evolving. We're sharks now. Going to new territories. One crossword and then we have a surprise for you. So let us do this. All right.
Sure. Let's go.
Let's crossword.
Hey, listen, Rohan, before we start crossword, your Google Meet is showing me something else. So
what is it showing? That's fine. That will come later. I will switch and that time it will come properly.
No, Abhi, Google Meet, I am saying this one, the presentation.
Oh, that's exactly what it's supposed to be. Oh, right now you're seeing the presentation. Oh.
Right now. I'm not seeing the cross.
Hold up.
Maybe you'll have to present.
I will have to present. Give me a second. Present a window.
And also request to increase your window size has come.
Request to increase my window size even more.
Yeah.
See it now. Look at it. Should be fine. Window size
now
looks quite sorted.
Okay, cool. I can see you perfect. I can see the crossword also perfect.
ये काफी बड़ा है विंडो साइज चलो और करते हैं, और एक उसमें क्या है, इससे बड़ा तो नहीं हो सकता। ओ माय गॉड, कैमरा विंडो साइज,
कैमरा विंडो साइज,
कैमरा विंडो इज नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट, कैमरा विंडो मतलब ये चेहरे में क्या है, मतलब क्या है ये चेहरे में देखने को, क्या है क्या है क्या है, ठीक है चल थोड़ा बड़ा करता हूँ, उसमें क्या है, चाहिए तो, चाहिए तो मतलब ले लो, ले लो,
दैट इज व्हाट,
देयर वी गो,
That's what he said.
That's what he said. There we go.
चाहिए तो कर देते हैं.
Okay, but let's start. This is today's crossword, whatever the latest one was.
Okay, let's go.
Ups and downs.
I mean, like, okay.
Ups and downs.
I forget. It's the Monday crossword.
John or John Quincy will be Adams.
Yes.
Let's do this.
14 across organization.
For first toy to be got an action figure was Action Man, or what? Was it Action Man?
Where is it? First toy to be 15
across. ACT, no, it won't be.
G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe, possibly. It will be. Wait, chat, come back.
G.I. Joe or.
Hi, Tha, Priya Das, what's going on? UPS. Okay, what else? Organization. Okay, Flyers and the Red Wings is what? Like NFL. Wait, what is one down? Dislodge as printer paper will be what? Unjam.
Try unjam.
Wait, what will 17 across be then?
Because 17 across for me seems like, is he Che Guevara? No.
Teenage military leader canonized in 1920.
Wasn't it
canonized? So Joan of Arc, right? Canonized means became a saint, right?
J-O-A-N-O-F,
canonized would be Joan of Arc, right?
Okay, yeah.
So then this would be Unjam, I guess.
There'll be Unjam.
Tumhe apa actions ka Unjam dena padega.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know.
Wait, NFL, no? So, no, wait.
Bogus.
NHL. Red Wings will be NHL then. Phony. Bogus will be phony, right? Then if it's NHL, then phony.
Then it's phony. NHL, then
like a phony ka fun phony ha. Tera hai ya mera hai. Sorry. Dekh bhai dekh.
What a great show.
Dekh bhai dekh. I don't know why the Dekh bhai dekh theme is stuck in my head, but it is now. It just is. What a, the best show.
T for gossip. Example.
T for S-L-A. Gossip. Example. Slang. Oh, slang. Yeah.
And 20.
Slang is correct. Goodness gracious. My God. My God. No, wait. My gosh. My gosh.
Hey, then definitely 25 down is holy. And
25 down is holy.
Hindu festival of colors. Always represent with Hindu festivals.
Always. 25
last time
down.
Diwali, this time holy. H-O-L-I and 20.
So what are you? 20. Why aren't you in a... Anno Domini, no? Anno Domini. In the year of our Lord. Beginner and... Noob. Oh, trying to appeal to the Gen Zers. Trying to appeal. Word before booby. Booby.
Hey, you're really appealing to the Gen Z.
I'm saying word before trap, right? Booby trap or booby prize? Is there booby prize?
Booby. Booby trap. I don't booby know what a booby prize is.
What's a booby prize, guys?
Second
anybody
base.
Know? No. Second base can only be booby prize to somebody who has never been to second base. This is how you know you have never been to second base. If you call it booby prize, then I'm sorry.
Child and we come down.
Soap.
Okay. Soap. Oh my God. Yeah, 37 across.
Yeah, where to Friday we were talking to sharks. Now we've reached booby prize. Matlab, the thing with the internet is that the highs are really high and the lows are really low. That's the crazy. In the past, yeah, go.
That would also be a fantastic. Now everything for me is a pitch. So booby prize also comes as a pitch and all of this. What's the diff?
No, DIF, DLF. What's the def? What is this? First toy, G.I. Joe, right? What's
then
the diff?
Then G.I. Joe. Then it's diff. What's the difference? G.I. Joe. Six down would be...
Ajar.
Ajar, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Seven. More.
Teri ye Ajar. Sorry.
More.
I'm so sorry. Then just sects.
Sex and the City. That's the new show. That's my
Nice. I'm sure it will work very well in the current climate. Not inclined, reticent.
Yeah.
brother of 50 Cent, but he didn't rap because, you know, he was not inclined to reveal one's feelings.
Sorry. It could be my birthday.
But I won't tell you that it's my birthday. Oh, man.
13 down is 1 and 12 down is can't.
13 down is 1, okay. 12 down is can't. Number on a foam finger is 1. You can't. Oh, no. Can't water purifier.
That's a great ad, huh?
Right? Just gives you existential, like. Keep this up when you're down. Chin. Chin up, lads. Then what are you?
Then 9 a gecko.
Gecko.
I think so. Yeah, gecko. Off the wall. If he do 10 Itchy. Down. Itchy.
One who worships the triple goddess and horned god.
Ooh.
Triple goddess and the horned god. Are we sure it's gecko?
No, it may not be gecko. Okay, let's do 19 across.
Congress or Ilan. This is Ilan Omar. Country singer Patsy Cline. And what is this? Itchy say.
Can't be gecko then. What is
one who worships the triple goddess?
Wiccans. It's not gecko. It's Wiccans, definitely. So, Wacko.
Oh, Wiccan. It's Wacko. Wiccan. Kant is not existential, Sartre. Sorry, we don't know our philosophers, guys. Allergy. Yeh toh aana chahiye. Allergen. Itchy se. Allergic.
Allergic. 26 across.
This has to be sign of an own scar.
And 30
oh,
across.
So these words form something. You see the grey ones? Arctic.
Oh.
This might be like pin code or something. I don't know.
Oh, nice.
Just get in.
Let's do
this must be
across.
Icy or rocks in a drink. Ice.
Ice. 30 across. Marx collaborator on the communist.
Engels. Sometimes a good design is always depends on the angles, and then you have to make marks to get the angles correctly. Okay. You have to put the correct marks for the angles.
You know, up top you were saying that your subscriber will stay at 69.69.
Nope, they're going to go down now. I think they're going to go down. I think now it's all downhill from here, guys. It's all downhill. Are you guys smashing that like button or no? Let me check.
Please
smash
how
it.
Many? I just checked. We've got 450 people watching Crossword.
What
Dabao
are you
like
saying?
Button.
Dabao like button.
Log, yeah?
Dosto, kya kare? Log, it's a words or sab dal rahe tumhare liye. Words.
Dabao, please Dabao. Dabao, Dabao. We'll do words here. Let us know also. Please Dabao, Dabao,
yes.
Dabao, Dabao. Like Dabao. Hey, you should know.
H. Scrape is H, right? Scrapes out.
Yeah.
I think.
Then.
No, it scrapes out. So ekes out. This will be ekes out.
Then definitely 46 across is she sells seashells.
This is IKEA for sure.
Yeah, and 33 down.
Insignificant please. Amount or hint to this puzzle's shaded squares.
Arctic. Piece of.
Insignificant amount.
Hey, you know, if you get 45
we'll
across,
it.
We'll have this thing. Do 46 across is she. She sells.
She sells on seashore.
Yeah, and 33 down, I presume, would be sale.
Reasonable.
Or safe.
Reasonable is safe or sane. Jacob's
sane,
first
nah.
wife. Is it Leah?
Yeah,
oh, I drop in see. The ocean.
Well done. Well,
no, it can't be drop.
No. Do ocean.
A drop in the ocean.
Very, very well done.
Halfway. Okay, today when we finish this, we will not go to the Sunday crossword. And get our asses kicked again, alright? This is the rule.
Aukat ko yaad rakhna.
Always. We are not smashing, we are smack. That is true. This is, guys, we're going for some record here. Come on. Describing Chardonnay, etc. Oh.
Oki. No.
Oki. Oki Ali Mala. Mala Oki. Oki. 42. Sufficient to Shakespeare. I don't know what's sufficient to Shakespeare. Air. Ergo. Suffice. Ergo. Wait. Bogus. Again bogus.
Sham.
So what are you?
Down.
37. Skin soothers. Aloes.
29 down would be what?
Yetis. Yeah,
yes.
Himalayan cryptids,
yes.
Right?
Then definitely Yetis. Yes. Then
so what are you? Sign of fire. Smoke.
Smoke. And 45 across is actress.
Sufficient
of,
with.
Actress Ergo.
Ergo, no, there's an O here, no?
Oh.
What are you 45 across? Actress, oh, Diana Rigg. Olenna Tyrell, bro.
Yeah.
Olenna Tyrell, Diana Rigg. What I want Cersei to know it. No, not the movie, the old British show, The Avengers.
Oh,
the spy show, which was turned into that terrible movie with Ralph Fiennes and Sean Connery and Uma Thurman, which was very not good. But there was an old spy show called The Avengers before there were ever The Avengers.
I remember. It was very fascinating, a watch.
Yes. It was. Fascinating is a good word. Oki. I guess these wines are... Oh, I you are right. Oki.
It is Oki, na?
I thought you meant Oki like Ulti. Dragon-like creature of fantasy. Oh.
With why?
Wait, what are you? Eno, I should know this. Sufficient to say... Enough?
Why?
Wait, what are you then? Emergency relocation. Evac.
YC.
Not YV. EYV. Something YV.
Wyvern.
Wyvern. It might be Wyvern. A dragon, right? Huh, Wyvern.
Yeah.
G-O-T. Sorry, D-N-D to the rescue. Dungeons and Dragons khelne ka ek hi. Yehi hota hai.
Abhi tak Wyvern aya nahi.
Wyvern. You know, sometimes when you go in college, you have to give two exams. You have to give a written exam and you also have to give a Wyvern. Okay. And
this joke, man, you're dragging it for too long. Just end
Oh shit! You're really tipping the scales, huh?
Oh!
Okay, now you have to. What is it? NIE or NEI? I always get confused.
Nice is NEICE, if I'm not wrong. Nice, yeah.
And smoothie berry acai. So it's NIE.
NIE. Are you acai? How many times acai comes? Dude,
I think
it's like
some secret agenda to try and sell acai berry, okay?
Yeah.
Like this really is. But now we know the spelling of niece, so hooray. Tell someone who gives a hoot, I don't care.
Yeah.
Aab kaho, I don't care. You remember that ad?
No, which ad was that?
Oh, these are all oceans, dude. Arctic, Indian. These are all oceans. These are going to be all oceans. Do you see commercial prefix with bank?
What is...
Something bank. What?
Prefix with bank.
44 across is... Wait, what? We can do this, no? Digital holiday greeting e-card.
E-cards.
Man, have you... I haven't sent an e-card in so long.
So I used to love sending...
Like uranium, rarer.
Oh, sweet. Very well done. Very, very well done.
We didn't forget about Dre. Aid on a hot summer day. What is it? A nap? What? 10:04, 10:40 org. What?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Okay,
let's go across to this side.
68 in instrument of Hindustani music. We have to represent.
What is it? 58. What?
Taro would be an.
No, 58 down.
No. Instrument in is 68 down. My bad. 68 across. Instrument in Hindustani music would be what? Tabla.
Tabla or sarod? Sitar. Could be sitar also.
Sitar also.
So wait, what will you be? 1040 org is what? TSA. I don't know. Tax. 104. As if I care. As if. I care. Oh, then this will be IRS. 104. This is as if I care. Someone said this could be as if I care.
Okay. Makes sense.
So
I don't care. Doesn't make sense with
if I care.
Then it.
So what are you? Aid on a hot summer day. Fan.
Yeah.
Good spot. Person who spotted that for saying that.
Bank. I.
61.
I in loan.
Home to the Hang Seng and the Nikkei 225 indexes.
Asia.
You are correct.
I mean, it sounds like that.
It's true.
Yeah, okay.
You are correct. Then this is sitar.
Then it's definitely sitar, yeah. Then it's IRS.
Not sitai.
IRS. Major pipes.
Major pipes. Major pipes.
NS. NS.
Wait, what are you? Commercial prefix with bank.
City. Want to be? No.
Yeah. It will be because it's Pacific.
Yeah.
This thing has to form Pacific. See now. So this has to be P.
You think?
Because it has to, see, no, this has to be P A C I F I C. So Twitch spasm.
Mains. Oh, main pipes. Great. Okay, yeah, mains. Nice. Makes sense.
Big dollar election. Oh, super pack.
And I think 63 across is sarin.
63 across is?
Sarin.
Deadly nerve gas. Sarin gas.
Use a sketch, stencil on would be sketch graph.
Indy 500 sponsor. What the fuck am I supposed to know the Indy? Jitendra Sharma, thank you for your super chat. Try Wordle, it's so fun. Yes, Wordle is great fun. Only one word.
Wordle,
a day, right?
Did you get it today?
So No, today I didn't.
I was hating Wordle because everyone shared their scores. That is the one thing that annoys the fuck out of me.
Yeah, everyone shares their scores. Correct.
Stop sharing your scores. My entire Twitter timeline was just people
sharing.
In fact, I blocked the word Wordle on Twitter. So I don't.
Why?
It's very irritating, yeah. I get it. Cool. I got it. You got it on the first word or fourth word. But I played it yesterday and I'm like, okay, I get the hype. I understand why it's such a fun game. You will definitely enjoy today's edition.
Okay, I will definitely play it then. Today I will play. Use a stencil on his trace. Like a tracer bullet. The river is what? The Ural. Is it the Ural?
Then paled. Turned white is paled. P-A-L-E-D, I think, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, turned white will be paled. Paled in comparison. Then what are
Uncork
you?
Uncork opened. And 49 down. Mindless two-player game. 49 down. Two-player card game.
Mindless two-player card game.
Okay.
Places where the cucumber spas.
Rachel Maddow. What is war? I've never heard of a two-player card game called war.
Me neither. That's not what war is, man.
44 in the 70s or in the 70s or 80s. No, 34 across. Clown accessory that's often bright red would be.
What clown accessory? Where?
34 across would be crown. That's often bright red is the shoe. Is the nose. Sorry, what am I saying? Shoe.
What's that called though?
Crown nose. Lip. Lip? Would be the lip?
Lip?
Yeah.
Lip.
You can try lip.
Then what are you? In the 70s.
In the 70s or 80s, say L A dash M.
What is it? How are we stuck here?
Do me a favor. 41 down to Old Spice, we'll get it.
41 down to Old Spice.
Old Spice, because it's ready to happen.
This has to be real, right? Genuine has to be
real.
In some inspiration is an idea.
Then it's what is Prad? That is what is Lam?
Mortarboard Tosser. Is this not Maddow? Oh, the wig is often bright red.
And grad.
In the 70s or 80s is warm, as in temperature. Goddamn
nice.
Fahrenheit users.
Nice. Dalit.
17 minutes. Job well done. Kill kar diya, bhai log.
Very impressed.
And now that our ego has been satiated, we can call on our surprise. For today. And our surprise for today, first let me get on board. Hi Rahul, what's going on?
Hi, can you hear me?
Yes, and now you can present your this thing. And
I'm
I will
sick.
Shut this and then you can present. I will just make sure. Alright, there are 808 people watching and only 475 like. Guys, smash that like button.
Smash karo, dosto.
You can present now.
Yes,
okay,
sure.
Let's while Rahul is setting up the presentation, I'll give you a quick introduction. Last
yes.
week, Rahul DM'd me and he's like, hey Sahil, do you do, again, I keep on making the mistake, cryptic or cryptid?
Cryptic.
He's like, hey Sahil, would love for you and Rohan to solve a cryptic puzzle. I said, cool. He sent me a link. I saw it. I was flabbergasted. I'm like, I have no idea what this is. I messaged Rohan and he said, chal, let's do it together. Get Rahul on board and let Rahul teach us what a cryptic puzzle is and how to solve it. So
yes.
Today, together, all of us, including people in the Pishvi gang, if you guys know what it is, fantastic. If you don't, together we're going to learn what
yes.
the cryptic puzzle is.
Yes.
And Rahul is going to teach us. And please don't judge him by his t-shirt. That is a company he has.
You can explain your t-shirt, Rahul. You can take this because it's going to distract people, all right? Let's just accept this is going to be a distraction.
Acha, it is and distracting
you,
me also.
You have, yeah, and you have worn your company's branding like True Shark. True Shark.
Yes.
In the house. So you may as well tell us what exactly... the Viagra guys is all about. Go for it.
Great. So I am the co-founder of a men's health brand called Bold Care, and we sell Viagra. So it makes sense that we are called the Viagra guys. So that's all there is, guys.
There we go. So if you guys want to know how to get Viagra, but cryptically.
Yes.
Rahul's your man. Rahul is your man.
I shall help you out.
You know, the best part of Viagra people solving crosswords, they only look at up.
Nice.
Yeah, bad. I give up. Thank you guys. My comedy
is
over.
Nice. Nice. Too good. Hit. I'm going to move your window down, Rahul. So
yeah.
I can increase the size a bit also. And then you can take us away and we are... commended to your arms and to your
Great.
Spirit and all of those things. So, yeah.
Okay, let's go, Rahul.
Great. So, forget everything you know about crossword, right?
Okay.
Because just forget.
Forget.
But yeah, so this is basically what I did like for the majority part of my college because I had nothing else to do. I did engineering, by the way.
Nice.
So,
nice.
I used to do crossword all the time. So, this is... So what happens in like a normal crossword, that New York Times crossword, is that the clues are literate, right? The clues
yes.
indicate to something. But when you read a cryptic crossword clue, the clue might mean something, but the answer is completely different.
Got it. Okay.
So there is a certain structure for each cryptic crossword, right? So this is a basic clue structure. So each clue has three parts.
Okay.
The definition. The indicator.
Okay, I'm going to move. One sec. My bad.
Yeah,
my
you
bad.
Should therefore move to the other. This
I'm going
to
move him up here.
Oh.
And there we go.
Okay, great. So every clue will have
okay.
these three things, except
okay.
like some off cases, as always.
Sorry. So they
right.
have an indicator. They have a definition,
yeah.
indicator, and fodder.
Correct. And
okay.
then there are obviously in brackets there'll be the number of letters.
Got
that
it.
Is the same.
Got it.
Right? So the definition of the clue can either be the first part or the last part. It cannot be in the middle.
Okay.
Right? It always has the clue either will start with the definition or end with the definition.
Okay.
The indicator will indicate what kind of clue it is. There are like, I think, 7 or 8 types.
Okay.
There are more as well, but then the basic ones are, I think, 7 to 8 types.
Okay.
And then the fodder is the type, the part of the clue that you play around with. So for example, a very basic clue type would be an anagram clue.
Okay.
Right. So there'll be a definition, there'll be an anagram indicator, and then there'll be the stuff that you have to anagram so you get the answer.
Got it. Okay. Okay.
Right. And it'll always be like this. Like it'll be definition, indicator, fodder, or indicator, fodder, definition, or definition, fodder, indicator. I said wrote fodder, but you get it.
Definition, indicator, fodder. Okay. So you're saying definition can never be in the middle.
Never. It's always the beginning or the end.
Got it.
Right. So let's just quickly get into the first type of clue,
okay.
Which is a charade. So basically
okay.
what a charade is that you, I mean, we've all played dumb charades, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So if you want to show, if you want to mime butterfly,
huh.
So you will split it into two. So you will do butter and fly.
Got it.
I mean, people just do this, but then if you are dumb, then you do butter and then fly.
Okay.
Right. So charades work like exactly like that. So there won't be an indicator for charades.
Okay.
It'll just be this word and this word. To give you this word.
Okay.
I'll pull up the... So what happens...
So you're saying... One sec. Sorry, you're saying there's no definition in there or there's no indicator.
No, there's no indicator.
There's no indicator in this. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right? But what crossword setters do is that they confuse you. They can use like some other indicator as part of the charade and then you think it's some other clue but it's actually a charade.
Cool. Not confusing at all. Very good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Right
it's like,
now,
ye kya? Ye Christopher Nolan banata hai? Kya ho raha hai? Ek matlab... ये क्या क्रिस्टोफर नोलन क्रॉसवर्ड है?
ठीक
है भाई 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 भाई
ऑल केमिकल सिंबल्स
भाई इतना पढ़ता तो आज ऐसा स्ट्रीम नहीं करना पड़ता क्रॉसवर्ड
का मतलब दिस दिस इज जस्ट लाइक द होल सेट ऑफ मॉडल सब्स्टिट्यूशंस कैन बी देयर बट यूजुअली यूज ओनली लाइक अ फ्यू राइट
ओके
सो आई पुट टुगेदर ऑल ऑफ द दीस थिंग्स
वेरी गुड
सो एवरीथिंग कैन बी लाइक सब्स्टिट्यूटेड इनटू लाइक टाइनी पार्ट्स राइट
सो
द मोस्ट कॉमन वंस आई विल एक्सप्लेन लाइक there is a beginner or novice or student which is L because they are a learner or a loser anything
so L right? comes where in the indicator in the definition in the where
no I'll explain so these okay, are just okay. just look at this once and then we'll come back to it once you see the first clue
okay
so ye sab these words if you see then you know that this might be substituted in the final answer
like alien is ET America is US got it like some
correct
sort of
New York is NY things
got
like
it,
that
got it, got
okay,
it.
okay
Right, so these are all I've just kept it here. We'll come back to it when we get
okay,
to the clues.
Okay,
cool. Okay, so the first clue is student makes money and gets to know something new.
So student would be like him, S, right? Something like S.
Yeah, so the here the definition is gets to know something new.
How do you know that's the definition?
How do you know? Yeah,
because I made the clue.
what if you had not made the clue? How would you know?
The definition could either be student, it could be student makes or student makes money, or it could be gets to know something new, or it could be something new. So हमें नहीं पता definition क्या है.
ठीक है.
We have to either assume that the first part is the definition.
Okay.
Or the second part is the last part is the definition.
Okay. ठीक है.
Now we know student has a common substitution which is L from learner.
Which is L. Okay. How do we know that this has a common substitution?
That's the previous
part
of 35,000 words that you learned before.
Right here.
Beginner, novice, student, learner, L. Achha, theek hai.
So we come here and makes money is earns.
Makes money is earn. Okay.
Earns. So the answer is learns, which is learns is gets to know something new.
Achha.
Okay, I'm sort of getting it.
Yeah.
Are you?
Sort of.
Are you?
It'll be more clear as we go ahead.
As Reva Gaidani has put it, this is definitely something new. I agree with her. This is definitely something new.
Let's try something.
Pratik is like suddenly Sunday crossword seems super easy. Yaar, haan, achha, theek hai. This had better not be tougher than chess, ठीक है? And if it's tougher than chess, then तेरे को अभी एक कुछ prize money tournament करना पड़ेगा क्योंकि अब comedians on board काफी advanced हो गया, ठीक है? तो तेरे को crossword का Magnus Carlsen लाना पड़ेगा अब.
Don't kill us.
I mean, can you imagine the next life we are doing crosswords on board and somebody is sitting there going, student makes money and gets to know something new, and everyone's like, this is a very smart move from his
yeah.
part.
So this just has
the
a
art of the end.
This just has a so it, student is what? It's the indicator.
No, like I told you, charades have no indicator.
Okay, how do you know a clue is a charade?
Because you won't see common indicators in it.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, that is one way to find out.
Okay, so charade right, don't have indicator. So student
they
is
don't
the,
have indicator.
So student is not the definition.
Student is not the definition. Gets to know. Also, one more thing is that the answer and the definition in the clue will be of the same tense.
The answer and the definition. Okay, cool. So gets to know something new. So learns.
Correct. It won't be learned or it won't be learnt.
Got it.
It will be learns.
Got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is one type of. So you got this clue how it came across, right?
Yes.
We'll go to the next clue.
Amazing.
Which is destruction from barrage over time.
Destruction from barrage over time. Okay.
Oh, barrage. Yeah.
Over time. Okay.
So this clue, I'll tell you what the definition is. So the definition is destruction.
Definition is destruction. Okay. So destruction is what? D. No, definition.
Is destruction. So the final answer means destruction.
Means
it's
destruction.
A synonym of destruction.
It's a synonym of destruction. But from barrage over time. So like erosion.
Haan, like, that is how you would think for an American crossword.
What the fuck does that even fucking mean? What the fuck do you mean that's how you think for an American crossword?
Because this is cryptic crossword, right? So you don't read it on the surface. You don't read what the sentence reads in itself. You break it down into smaller parts. So now you only think of synonyms for barrage and you only think of synonyms for time.
Why?
Yes. But
I'm saying, why am I not looking for synonyms for destruction? Why am I not looking for synonyms for destruction?
See, that is one way to brute force it. To brute force to the answer, you can do that when you have a grid. Okay. Right? Because you know you have some other crossing letters, so you can brute force it. But if you don't have a grid and you're just starting out,
right,
then you have to look at substitutions.
Okay. Okay.
So now a very common substitution for time is age.
Okay.
Okay, and for barrage is dam.
Okay.
Damage.
So you put dam and age together and you get damage, which is destruction.
Theek hai. I'm going to take your word for it.
Tell you something, okay?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, Sahil, tell me something.
We will be on the third slide by now. I mean, I do respect you. Please don't take this in any other way, but in a genuine, like, conversation. What the fuck is this?
What?
This is exactly
my
reaction.
They said, how is barrage dam?
It stops something.
That's not what barrage means.
It's not,
barrage a
barrage
is like a lot of fire. It's constant.
Yeah,
so a barrage of fire.
No. So everything is... Okay, fine. If you Google barrage synonyms, you will get dam.
What the
fuck?
Dam, son! Okay, let's
Damn.
But
Priyanka's like, what is even happening? How is this the most complicated part of my... I agree, but wait, this is how learning works. We're just now old enough to have forgotten that learning is confusing.
We thought, you know what? Right. Why not? Like, let's try something different and learn something different, you know? And I thought, chal, it'll be, you know, simple.
According to Payas, the barrage is a type of dam. Okay, cool. I will accept your word for it. I will take your word for it.
Thank you.
Cool.
Next clue is very, very simple.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you guys will get it.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
City student and Ontario crime boss.
Okay. So now there'll be definition indicator for charade. You said there's what? There's no definition.
No indicator.
There's no indicator.
Yeah.
So it's basically like most drivers in India. No indicator. Got it.
Yes.
Understood.
But I
understood.
Need to know
so definition could be city student or it could be Ontario crime boss.
Or it could be city, or it could be boss.
तू एक नंबर का हरामखोर गाड़ी तू एक नंबर का मतलब ये एक नंबर का ये मतलब भाई अच्छा ठीक है. So it could be city, it could be okay student and Ontario crime boss. It could be boss.
Correct.
Okay. So student, you said one sec. So student can be
L
right?
L.
City student.
Correct. So student, so I'll tell you the definition. Definition is city.
Definition is city. So we're looking for a city, basically.
Correct.
Which starts with L and then Ontario crime boss.
Correct. Now, suppose New York is NY.
Yes.
Then Ontario also has a O-N.
O-T, O-N.
London.
Don is a crime boss.
Don. Ah. Thoda clue, thoda aise samajh dekh ke pata chala.
Yes. But you know, in a normal crossword, they would have just had said, amazing city in UK. And
correct.
Everybody would have been like, London!
And we would have had breakfast
and we would have gone along with our day.
Yeah. Monday crossword would be Dash Bridge. And you'd be like, oh. C-Link?
No, it's not C-Link.
As Reva again says, ab chamka thoda, I agree with you. Ab chamka thoda, in with chamka as indicator, thoda
yes.
is definition. Because that is really the biggest sentiment I want to take away from this.
Correct. But this is just the
first type. Yes, this is the
first type. Okay.
I think basically Rahul has cracked a plan that how do I do recurring appearance on streams instead of just being on the stream once. That's why we are doing an advanced course. Like, I feel like today, I mean, you will understand cryptic about cryptic.
Part
1.
I would just like to say, trust a guy who sells Viagra to make crosswords hard. I'm done for tonight.
भाई तू मतलब नो ऑफेंस तू ऐसा मतलब ऐसा बात करेगा तो तेरे को लड़की को सबको वायग्रा लगेगा ठीक है मतलब
well V is the definition Agra is the clue so it's V bra Okay, cool. Let's go next.
Okay,
next one.
So are we all on board with charades?
We are on board with charades. One second. This thing has disappeared for a second. I will just get it back up. Don't worry. Guys, please smash that like button. Smash it, karo. Yeah, I'm seekh rahe,
dabao.
Seekh rahe hum log yahan pe. Okay, theek hai, chal. We're back to it. Let's do it.
Great. So let's go to the next type, which is anagrams.
Okay. Anagrams. Okay, cool. The colors change. We're serious now.
Yes. Okay. So the anagram is basically, so in any anagram queue, there'll be a very, very clear anagram
study.
Indicator.
Study.
Brilliant.
Oh.
वर्ड
लिटर्ड विच मीन्स मेसी सो एन एनाग्राम इंडिकेटर इज ऑलवेज समथिंग दैट मीन्स जंबल्ड और मेसी और डिस्ट्रॉयड Or just basically something which
basically
means chaos.
That is what you mean by indicator.
Tabahi.
Yeah, correct.
Got it.
Okay, cool. Let's go.
So there will be a word in the clue which says that ye clue ye type ka.
Correct.
So
okay,
for
okay.
anagrams, it's the easiest because anagram indicators bahut easily identifiable hote.
Understood.
So isme littered is the anagram indicator. Dusty is the fodder which you have to anagram.
Got
and
it.
Dead is the definition.
आपकी लाइफ लॉन्ग लर्निंग रहेगी बट द सर्च विल बी अलग लाइक उनको एक स्पेसिफिक सर्च मारना पड़ेगा फिर ही मिलेगा लाइक नॉर्मल क्रॉसवर्ड सर्च करेगा और मिडिल फिंगर आएगा उसको ठीक है इंडिकेटर बेसिकली दैट सेइंग दैट दिस इज एन एनाग्राम राइट बिकॉज़ रिक्रिएट इंप्लाइज वापस करना पड़ेगा सब कुछ वापस करना पड़ेगा ठीक है Now the question
but
is
yeah, can it be 10. Like two words that are like split apart also?
Yeah, it's possible.
But for example would be correct logically because 10 letters. For example together is coming to 10 letters.
Okay, but the
English
thing
art is also coming to 10 letters.
Correct. So the anagram
English
indicator
art recreated. English
right
art
next
recreated.
To the fodder.
And it does say English art recreated. So if you take English art and recreated, right? But for human
right.
beings, for example.
Correct. So the anagram indicator will always be next to the fodder.
Okay, cool. So it's English art. English art ka...
Yeah, recreated for human beings.
Right. So I'll tell you. The human
Short
beings, for
ugly.
Example.
Never mind. Human oh shit, 70,000 for 70,000 subscribers. Thank you.
Woohoo!
Oh shit, 70,000 subscribers.
Well done. Congratulations.
English art. People are saying literature. Is literature correct?
But there is no because
Earthlings.
Okay.
English art becomes earthlings. Oh, for human beings, for example, are earthlings.
Correct. So here the definition is human beings, for example, right? So for example means you have to generalize it.
Got it.
James Bond, for example.
So spies means spies, like all
Correct.
Spies. Like got it.
Correct.
Got it. Lord, is it possible to just get a purely anagram crossword? Like, is there a sub? Is there a deep cut substream of cryptic crosswords that are just anagram crosswords?
I also wish, but there are easier clues. Then you will be like, can I have a cryptic crossword which is only these clues?
Fair.
We'll get to the easier clues in a bit.
Okay, chal.
Okay, so the next one is a double def. So the double def is one of the easiest clues because there is no fodder, there is no indicator, there is only two definitions of the same word.
Okay.
It is literally double definition.
Okay.
Okay. So the first clue is vessels for throwers.
Okay, so they're vessels.
Vessels is one definition.
Yes,
and
throwers
is one
another definition. How do you know that this is both definitions?
Because usually double def clues are short.
Got it.
So you can andaza laga sakte that it is a double def.
Got it. Vessels for throwers. Eight.
Correct.
Who throws what?
So both of them are definitions of the same word. But the word
vessels. Throw.
So the word can have 2-3 meanings, right?
Correct.
So like how barrage was dam and it was hellfire, like a lot of fire.
Sure.
So the word, it also means vessels and it also means throwers.
It also means vessels and it also means throwers.
Correct. So the answer, should I tell you the answer?
Is it, the people in the chat are saying pitchers.
Right.
Oh, well done, chat. Kafi shah, macha di yaar. So many people. So, let's see. Kitne log pehle kisko mila pitchers. Kill
so
kiya. Kafi kill. Sabse pehle Novan and Varun Jain. Kafi must crack. Hectic crack. Job well done. Well fucking done. Fir Mansi, Shagun. Too good. Job well done. Got it. Pitcher is there, but pitchers. Because it's vessels and throwers. Plural has been given, guys. So usually in crossword, one thing I've noticed is this, even in the New York Times one, the one thing I've noticed is paying attention to tense and singular plural is very important. Because the clue will always specify whether in that way, whether it's a single thing or a plural thing, or whether they want something current or in the past, etc. So well done. Vanchika Gupta, what better way to celebrate 70,000 than with a headache? touche. But okay, great. Got it.
Let's go to the next one.
I'm excited.
The clue is bread dough.
Bread dough. So this word will mean bread and it will mean dough.
Correct.
Dough. Ah, okay.
It's not atta.
It's a loaf. 4-letter one.
Is it? You know what? I'm pretty sure my doorbell rang. Hang on a second.
Yeah.
You keep doing this.
Could it be coin?
Try to reveal the answer.
No, let me guess. Hold on. 4 letters. Bread and dough. 1 minute.
Bread, dough. So it means dough and it means bread. Wait, so that means it could be like cash also, right? Loaf, cash,
right.
Cash.
Coin.
Right, so the answer is cash.
How?
Cash, because dough means cash, money. And
that
bread means cash, money. But loaf,
bread.
But dough itself is not a loaf. Bread is a loaf. Dough itself is not a loaf.
I did coin pizza.
Goju. Fucking Goju spotted. Coin pizza and your way to coin was coin pizza? You back, kya must matlab. Bye. But yeah, so it's cash. It's cash. Got it.
Right, so double death. There are two definitions. One of the easiest clues.
So I should basically you're saying I should not be proud. Understood. Sorry, yeah, I confused Viagra and Maggie. My bad. You know, easy to confuse the two products. How do we know? Okay, Shalmali Das with them. But how do we know if a clue is a double def or anagram or whatever? Or do we have to cycle through all potential types in our head?
You have to cycle through all potential types. Anagram, very visible because you will have a very clear indicator.
Acha.
Okay. Double def, usually short clues.
Got it. Okay.
Right. And it won't have a lot of things to play around with. So you know it's two different definitions.
Got it.
So basically, over time, you'll get a sense of what kind of clue it is.
Okay. So far, we've learned anagrams. We've learned double defs. And what was the first one?
Charades.
There we go.
Or charades, whatever.
Yeah. Shravan Yagar came here to take a break from gate prep. Too good. I don't even know what gate is and whether you say GATE or gate, but cool. Hai.
Correct.
Literally, like, guys, I'm confident. कि मैं 10 साल इतना पढ़ाई नहीं किया, मैं एटलीस्ट 10 साल इतना पढ़ाई नहीं किया, मैं कॉन्फिडेंस से बोल सकता हूँ. और मैं मतलब कोविड के पहले मैं स्कूबा का ट्रेनिंग कर रहा था और मैंने इतना पढ़ाई नहीं किया, ठीक है. लाइक मैं अंडर वाटर जाने के लिए ट्रेनिंग कर रहा था और इतना ट्रेनिंग नहीं किया, तो चलो चलो.
मंडे पजल गेव अस दिस एंटायर एयर लाइक अरे यार क्या जीनियस है. एंड राइट नाउ आई एम स्टेयरिंग एट द स्क्रीन गोइंग
I want F in chat for Ishdeep who said I came here to chill. Well, I'm sorry.
Today is
okay. Chalo.
Cool.
Double
next.
Def. Ashish Anand is like just call it doglapan. Okay.
Also, great thing from Shalmali saying, guys, this is giving us a headache, but it's pretty brilliant. So thanks for bringing in Rahul. Hey,
yeah,
thanks, Shalmali.
On. Too good, chalo. Rahul, thank you. Yes. Chalo.
Let's go. Next one. This is the easiest clue. Okay,
acrostic.
This is the easiest.
Acrostic.
Easiest clue.
It's acrostic. Okay. Wait, this thing is hiding this thing. So let me put your window down for this. Acrostic. Dikha tum logo. Acrostic. Ab wapas upar karte hai, chalo. Oh, technology. Chaliye.
Okay. So acrostic clues have very, very clear indicators. Okay. So it will either be something like heads or leaders or at the start of or first of all, anything which means first or aage or pehle, those are indicators, obviously not in Hindi.
Like one is your indicator.
One of all, heads, leaders, plural hi rahega sab kuch.
So one thodi na plural hota hai.
Haan, toh isme the indicator is heads.
The indicator is heads, okay?
Correct. So indicators for acrostic will always be very, very simple.
Got it.
Like
okay.
It will be first of everything or first of all or leaders, heads, front runners, things like that.
Okay. And
things
what does
indicate
that imply?
It indicates that you have to take the first letter of everything before it.
The
or
first
after it.
Letter of everything before it or after it. What? Okay.
Correct. So now heads is the indicator.
Okay.
And we know that the answer is 6 letters.
Okay.
So the 6 words in front of heads, un sab ke if you take the first letter, we get the answer.
A-D-I-S-T.
No, S-A, sadist.
Yes.
Sadist.
One who likes to see suffering is sadist.
Okay.
Oh, then technically acrostic is the simplest, isn't it?
Correct. It's the simplest. It's the easiest clue.
Got it. ये कहती है क्रिप्टिक, ये एक सवाल है, ये कैसे ये क्रिप्टिक क्रॉसवर्ड कैसे इन्वेंट हुआ था, मतलब क्या वॉर में मैसेज भेजना पड़ रहा था, क्या हो रहा था, मतलब पर्पस क्या था इसका, मतलब क्या है. हाँ नहीं, मैं बोल रहा हूँ तेरे को, ये मतलब ये तो मैं कॉन्फिडेंस के तेरे को बोल सकता हूँ कि मैं गांजा एक्सपर्ट बोल सकता हूँ कि ये गांजा में तो नहीं इन्वेंट हुआ है, ठीक है. जो लोग गांजा पीते हैं वो सिंप्लीफाई करते हैं लाइफ में, ठीक है, और क्रिप्टिक नहीं हो जाता कुछ, ठीक है. हम लोग नॉर्मल चीजों पर पैरानोइड हो जाते हैं, तो ये तो चांस ही नहीं है.
I love this comment from no one, you know. You said sadist and then no one said like Rahul.
Accurate.
Dude, actually this clue is what we are doing. So one who likes to see solvers is Rahul.
Yes.
A devilish invention scrambling their heads is crossword.
Okay.
Zenex Jose. Itne effort se koi time pass karta hai. Vishal also points out other candidate, new slide appears, then Rahul is like, this is the easiest, okay? Hey, theek hai. Okay.
Cool.
Okay.
Next clue, I think you guys will be able to do it.
Wait,
don't patronize us.
Okay.
Nahin, encourage me.
Ha. Gangster leaders of Tajikistan have uranium, good.
Wait, so good, would it be that?
So the definition could either be gangster leaders or it could be good.
But then it'll be after that the 4 letters, no? O-T-H-U.
So leaders off is the indicator.
Okay. Thugs.
Correct. Thug.
Thug.
No. S. Yeah.
Thug, yeah.
First letters of T-H-U-G.
Oh, leaders off. Oh, leaders off means telling you the first letter.
Correct.
Bhai. Sab log bol rahe thug.
I would just like to say that I finally got something.
Sahil, well done. Well, kyunki mere ko to bilkul nahi chamka, theek hai. Main to abhi bhi dekh raha tha indicator kya hai, definition kya hai.
My consolation prize for the night.
It's not consolation. You're a thug, dude. That means.
I'm a, yeah, that's right.
You're a thug.
I can, I can go home saying go home matlab main
ghar pe hu. Ha, tu cryptic clue solve kiya ha, but you can stay home.
Yeah,
you can
stay
home.
So much, it's broken me so much. I'm literally saying I'm going to go home because I don't know where I am right now.
गाइस मैं मेरा क्लू लेके घर जा रहा हूँ मैं मेरा ब्रेन लेके तो घर जा रहा हूँ ओके देयर वी गो देयर वी गो
शुड वी गो शुड वी मूव टू द नेक्स्ट वन
यस यस लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन
ओके टेलीस्कोपिक दिस इज आल्सो वन ऑफ द
हां इज आल्सो इजीएस्ट ऑफ कोर्स इजीएस्ट यस सब इजीएस्ट है सब इजीएस्ट है सब इजीएस्ट है यू नो राहुल प्रॉब्लम क्या है ना द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट तेरे जैसे लोग बहुत मिलते थे एग्जाम के बाहर यार मेरा तो ऑर्गेनिक बट ऑर्गेनिक तो सबसे ही है यार तेरा ऑर्गेनिक नहीं बैठ रहा क्या हुआ और ऑर्गेनिक में क्या है यार ऑर्गेनिक नहीं बैठ रहा तेरा ऑर्गेनिक अरे सबसे ही तो ऑर्गेनिक है ओके टेलीस्कोपिक पार्ट ऑफ स्किनलेस नेकेड रेप्टिलियन क्रीचर
Got it. So I'll just explain what a telescopic clue is. So the telescopic clue, the answer is in the clue.
Got it.
Right, and the indicators for telescopic will be housing or home to
part of
chat. Or within something like that.
Picture presentation do Chirag Mulchandani. Thank you for your super chat. Acha, samajh gaya.
Telescopic indicators usually mean that something is inside something.
So do the Viagra guys. Oh. आशीष सरोलिया थैंक यू फॉर योर सुपर चैट सिंह मैं आपके कंटेंट से रिलेट नहीं किया इसलिए मैं आउट हूं मतलब आउट होते ही वैसे थैंक यू आउट है एंड स्टोरीज एंड फेबल्स आई एम टू टायर्ड टू यूज माय ब्रेन दिस लेट बट दिस गेटिंग टू इंटरेस्टिंग टू गिव अप आई अग्री रोहन आई फॉरगॉट द टाइप्स ऑफ क्लूज व्हिच राहुल टोल्ड नाउ सो राहुल क्विक रिफ्रेशर ओके यू स्टार्टेड विद देयर वाज शरेड्स
करेक्ट
शरेड्स एंड वेट गिव अ वन लाइन एक्सप्लेनेशन
शरेड्स इज बेसिकली where you put together things like you substitute words for words to get Got the it. Final answer
okay
like cool. if you want to mime butterfly to someone you mime butter and fly separately to
understood.
Get butterfly
understood
got it next is anagram where okay. there'll be like an anagram indicator which usually means it's messy or clumsy
Got
or
it.
Like destroyed and it'll have a few set of words which Got you have it. To jumble together to get the answer
Got it
double def is when the clue is split into two parts both of them are the definition of the answer
Got it.
Acrostic is when you take the first letter of all words to get okay. the final answer.
Okay.
It'll have indicators like leaders, front runners, heads of things like that.
And telescopic
is when the answer is in the clue and the indicator is something that says under hai ya fir housing or home to or hidden inside things like that.
Got it. Yash, Yash pooch raha hai what the fuck is happening here? Yash, what is happening here is called we are learning how cryptic. Crossword solving. Oh, also, Shamli has an important question. Rahul, where do you learn all this? How do you become a cryptic crossword enthusiast?
I was taught by my seniors in college because unko bhi kuch kaam nahi tha, mujhe bhi kuch kaam nahi tha. So, humne seekh liya.
Bhai, tum log college mein ragging bahut intellectual thi, yaar. Matlab, bahut hi.
No, they didn't even rag. They gave ragging in charades. You know, like, you have to be like R-A-G. Oh, I'm being
ragged. So you had to be smart enough to be ragged. Otherwise, you could not be ragged. Like, you had to be smart enough to be ragged. Nahi to tumhara ragging hota hi nahi.
Is this snake? Can I
this
say
is snake?
Please?
This is snake, right?
Yes, and skinless ka end yes, or naked snake. Ka first. Snake. Oh ho ho. Chat ne to ye crack kar diya tha. Chat ne to crack kar diya tha.
Main kab se snake bol raha crack kar diya tha.
Chat bhi must snake bol raha hai kab se. Well done, chat. Well done. So Abhishek, yes, that was the refreshing of the clues. Also, yes, yes, Rahul, continue.
Should we go to the next clue?
Yes. Yes, please.
Let's go.
Achievement staying in. So staying in is the indicator that this is telescopic.
Correct.
Staying in safe atmosphere. Staying in achievement, but staying in safe atmosphere. So that means achievement is what we're looking for, but it's
Correct.
In safe
achievement
atmosphere.
Is the def.
Feet. Would it be feet?
Feet.
Yes.
Feet. Yes.
Awesome.
Feet.
If pura telescopic, then I can do
feet. Feet.
Feet. This is fun.
Feet.
This is a very
feet,
fun.
That's what I'm saying. Between acrostic and anagram and telescopic, yeah. if all clues are between that, Sahil, I believe we can do this.
Charades is you have to learn all yeah. the chutu letters of everything to understand the yeah. L, C, undice, gas and all
May
of
I
that.
Just make a small suggestion, Rahul?
Yes.
Just a very small, just from presentation perspective. I think yeah. you should move up to charades. Because when you start only with Latin words, when you start only with Latin words,
right,
and then say everything gets easier. No?
It was all downhill.
Haan, it was all downhill. When I Latin, I was disheartened.
Rahul, which college were you in? A lot of people are asking.
I was in Shastra. It's the same college as KV.
Nice. Shastra. तो एक ऐसा क्विजर बना, एक ऐसा क्रिप्टिक बना, अभी एक किधर से क्या, कौन सा स्पोर्ट, सुडोकू वाला निकलेगा केवी के कॉलेज से,
वो भी किया कॉलेज में
बात. अच्छा, बस मस्त 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 मस्त, ऑफ कोर्स किया, ऑफ कोर्स किया.
आल्सो वन लास्ट ग्रेट क्वेश्चन, कैन यू, आर दी स्लाइड्स अवेलेबल फॉर पीपल टू चेक आउट इफ दे वांट टू लर्न /revise?
Sure, I can send a PDF.
You send a, or a slide share link or something where you put it up. You can, I can just put it in the description of the video.
Right. Done. I shall do that.
If but only that's you. if you're comfortable sharing, because it's your property entirely. So you're.
I have education.
Niche branding likhle ya. Niche branding likhle. You know, do all the scripted and niche brought to you by the Viagra guys.
Correct.
Branding bhi ho jayega, upload bhi ho jayega. Dekha, socha.
Correct.
I think branding mein sambhalunga.
Paste to my slide share link. I'll send it to you.
Yes, please. Yes, please.
Okay.
Okay.
So telescopic,
okay.
Got great.
Okay. Substitution. Now substitution.
So substitution is also kind of like a charade. Okay.
Okay.
Right, but then it's not. You don't really have a lot. It's like, it's almost a rate.
Points, gorilla towards lily lover. Okay.
It's my favorite. Okay.
Points, gorilla towards lily lover. So in this now, your indicator is what? Points.
Or haan, but isme koi clear indicator dikh nahi raha. So it could be a charade.
Okay. Correct.
Right. Okay, one more thing I forgot to tell you about charades.
I'm gonna move you.
I just remembered.
One more thing. Tell us. So sorry.
Charades mein kya ho sakta hai? Ki you have one word, you have another word. It could say that this word goes inside this word.
Acha.
Abhi now say the something. The clue is achievement inside document.
Ha.
So feat goes inside deed. Deed is a document.
Right. So defeated.
So feat goes. Inside, yeah, exactly. So it's defeated. So charades में वो सब हो सकता है.
तुम लोगों को शर्म ही नहीं है ना? मतलब तुम लोगों को शर्म ही नहीं है? मतलब कुछ charade goes in, like साहिल है, check साहिल already अपना taxes कर रहा है side पे. साहिल अपना TDS भर रहा है, TDS return बना रहा है side पे.
I'm just you know messaging people saying help me.
Fair.
Can someone come and be like?
That's fair. That's totally fair.
Points gorilla towards lily lover.
Yes. Points gorilla
also,
towards lily lover. Okay.
Also, one more thing. The definition
Snape.
Need not always be very, very straightforward.
Would this be Snape?
Yes, exactly.
Oh shit, how do you get that?
Because Snape was a lily lover and
correct.
You're replacing gorilla with ape.
Oh, points gorilla. You have to replace gorilla with ape. Oh,
I
correct.
Know. I just made
and
a wild
points,
guess, but yeah.
And points
is like north, south, east, west are 4 points.
Huh?
तो पॉइंट अगर लिखा रहेगा यू आइदर यूज एस एन ई और डब्ल्यू बट क्योंकि वेरी सॉरी बट क्योंकि पॉइंट्स है यू हैव टू यूज टू ऑफ द पॉइंट्स सो यूज एस एन एन
ये पक्का कोई स्पाई ने बनाया ये 150% ये वर्ल्ड वॉर वन वर्ल्ड वॉर टू में जब भी ये इन्वेंट हुआ था इस पे बहुत सारे स्टेट सीक्रेट्स गए लाइक बहुत सारे स्टेट सीक्रेट्स गए
Completely blank. Lily lover gave me like a bit of a lily lover, and I was like,
"Too good."
Ho sakta Harry Potter? Then I was like, "Ah, yeah, okay."
Too
okay, okay.
good. Too good.
Yeah, theek hai.
Too good. Too good.
It. Thank you. Very sweet. Okay.
Very
it.
Simple. Just
you
plain.
Say very simple for everything, Rahul.
Yeah, you know what? Annoying. This is like learning the drums, right? When drums sikhte vakt bhi hai, when you just have to do the fill on its own, no? Like akele, but then bahut simple hai.
It's like
Einstein.
Einstein wrote everything, you know, the theory of relativity, everything is equal to mc square. Like, guys, very simple, very, very simple. Just substitute, you know?
Yeah,
substitute.
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 Substitute. Okay. One more clue. Let's do this.
So this is
Sahil
Snape.
OP for getting Snape.
Like Sahil
I want Sahil OP for getting Snape. Well done, Sahil. Too good. Too
substitute.
Good.
SOP.
Too good.
Okay, cool.
Too good.
Fellows drop English. Fellows drop English for hard subject.
Fellows drop English. Okay.
So sometimes you have to make some assumptions. Okay.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What the fuck does that even? Bhai, tu hi itna sheepishly bol rahi hai. Ye yaar.
So
funny.
ये कौन सा क्रॉसवर्ड है जो नवनीत डाइजेस्ट के साथ आता है यार?
सो फनी.
क्या हो क्या रहा है?
So, usually if you see a word which is capitalized, so the setter, basically me, wants you to assume that it's, you have to take the first letter of it.
Sorry, I'm trying to focus here, but I'm also looking at chat periodically and you've broken their brains, okay? Priyanka's like, what if it's happening? This is madness. Madness. Okay, so now what are the achievements? Tell me what we have to assume.
So English or yes. Hindi or someone's name is there in the clue. Then you take the first letter.
Okay.
E.
So abhi humne E le liya, theek hai? So now what the clue is saying, fellows ka ek substitute word.
Huh.
Theek hai? That drops English, so it drops E from the word and replaces it with H, which is H is for hard, represent. To get it?
Maths hai kya?
Yes!
Maths hai kya? Nahi, main bas chat ne bola, chat ne bola.
Oh,
chat
okay.
Ne bola.
Chat
ne bola, chat ne bola.
So fellows
drop.
Mates. E drop ho gaya, E ke jagah pe H aa gaya, to subject ho gaya maths.
Shout out an F in chat for Tejasvi Murthy, who has just sent 8 weeping emojis. That's the whole chat. It's just 8 weeping emojis and nothing. So, Vanshika Singh, you lost me here. So, fellows was mates. Now, they drop English. Now, in that subject, basically what he says, if a subject is mentioned, like English, maths, whatever.
Anything that looks like a proper noun, you can assume the first letter to be in the answer.
Okay, got it.
This is like, there has to be some sort of like secret society solving this
Illuminati.
Monday. Yeah, this is very Da Vinci code.
So, by the way,
lighters replace with world runner. Illuminati? Yeah. I am cryptic.
What were you saying, by the way?
Yeah, sorry, please. Speak.
By the way, The Hindu, the newspaper, it has a new crossword every single day.
Cryptic,
yeah. It's brilliant. I love it. But yeah, anyway.
यार ये मैं बोल रहा हूँ यार, चेन्नई में बहुत टाइम है यार, पढ़े लिखे लोग पागल होते हैं, लाइक सब के सब उधर बहुत पढ़ा लिखा लोग है ना, यही होता है.
In they give clues in Hindi and everyone's like, what do you substitute this with?
Suhani is like, हर क्लू के लिए अलग टेक्सटबुक रेफर करना पड़ेगा क्या? Yes, absolutely. बागड़ू बिगड़ू has important question. बागड़ू बिगड़ू, respect. Bagdu Bigdu wants to know what websites other than the Hindu, for example, where people can just go access cryptic crosswords.
And practice this. Great idea.
And
there's a website called crosswordunclued.com where you can learn.
Unclued.com.
Where you can learn all the substitutions, indicators, types of clues, all of that.
Okay.
But the best website to go to, which is not something a lot of people know, it's a blog basically.
Okay.
It's called the Hindu Crossword Corner.blogspot.com.
Okay.
Or .in.
Okay. But can so I there, go play cryptic crosswords there?
You can't play cryptic crosswords. You can obviously play on the Hindu's website.
Okay.
Right. But the Hindu crossword corner.blogspot.in or .com, there is a community which solves the crossword every single day.
Right. I don't think beautiful. I'm ready to go get embarrassed there yet. Right.
It's anonymous.
Okay.
So I've gotten embarrassed, but you can.
So what I will do is I will log in as Rahul Krishnan.
Yes. Genius plan. Genius plan. I'm going to log in as the Viagra guy and just be there. And then you're just going to be like, God damn, this guy is dumb.
Both hard.
You're going to be like, damn, this guy is dumb. But okay. Chalo. Substitution.
Okay, ho gaya. They got substitution.
Yes.
Okay.
Huh.
Okay. Homophones are fun.
Hey, don't use all these words.
nice. Already seeing difference between Sahil and my level, and but yes.
So homophones, like we do in dumb charades, where we do a word and the final answer sounds like that word.
Got it.
Okay. So homophone indicators are things like I heard or I hear on the radio, something which relates to audio.
Hearing. Okay.
Yeah. So the answer, the indicator in this one is we hear.
We hear, okay.
Right. So we hear twins shame. So now whenever the indicator is there, you know the word right after this has to be homophone.
Right. Chin. So twins shave.
Chin.
Chins. But it's four letters. Chins. Four.
But
twins.
Chin.
Four letters.
Chin. Twin and chin.
But it's twins, right? It's twins. So it has to end with an S sound, that means.
Not necessarily.
But like a plural, basically. It's a plural.
Correct.
Right.
I'll tell you what this one is. So twins is basically pair, because two of something is a pair.
Okay.
Pair.
And homophone of pair is P-A-R-E, which means to shave.
Oh, like P-A-R-E, a paring knife. Got it.
Correct.
Got it.
Yes.
Like my brain cells that have gotten paired from trying to understand everything that has happened in this thing today.
What is that?
Okay, homophones, pair. Okay, got it.
So homophones aren't usually standalone. They are in conjunction with other types of clues.
Got it.
Okay, because there are not a lot of words which sound like other words, like big words, challenging words.
Got it.
Right? So the next clue is a combination of a charade and a homophone.
Sahil and I have reached that part of the exam where we have made eye contact and realized dono fail hone wale. Oh, bhai sahab. Acha. Oh.
Very simple.
Sahil has literally entered fetal position. His knees are drawn up to his chest. Hugging himself and rocking back and forth.
I have never heard Rohan laugh like this. Okay.
This is my joker laugh, like
this broke him.
Ke ye mere life
this broke him. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god, boss is wonderful having more wisdom.
Okay, right. I'll explain this one because it's slightly tough. So wonderful is super.
No, surely not. Not
wonderful is super.
How the fuck do you know that? Because you made the clue. Again, that's your standard answer to this.
What is superb, super wonderful in the ballpark?
Okay.
So wonderful is super. Having more wisdom. So someone is wise. If someone is having more wisdom than them, they are wiser.
Hmm.
And when you, a homophone for wiser is visor. V-I-S-O-R.
Huh.
So supervisor is the boss.
Sahil, तेरे को बोलना है।
The silence said everything.
मेरे को पूरे क्लास के साथ एक बार चेक करने का है सबका सिचुएशन और ठिकाना क्या है इस वक्त सुपरवाइजर ठीक है आ गया सुपरवाइजर आ गया उसके पहले राइडी केस है आई एम अनकंफर्टेबल यस
Oh, you're broken, Rohan, dude. You're broken, Rohan.
How you knew boss is wonderful was super. ठीक है? वहाँ से start करते हैं. ठीक है.
नहीं wonderful super है.
तेरे को कैसे पता पहुँच लिया मैं तो वही पूछ रहा हूँ. Wonderful super है. Wonderful तू बोलता है मतलब और आया तेरे को लेकिन इसका synonym काय को चाहिए?
है मतलब ये clue में क्या करें?
ठीक है.
It makes sense. ठीक है. You get addicted to this game and then you just do this all the time.
Addicted? I don't think you're addicted, bro. I think you're trapped. I think what you're doing is you're trapped and you don't know how to get out. Because this game has taken your brain. It's like the ring.
It's like the ring.
You do a presentation, you see, 7 days later, it dies. I think this is it. Okay, so now.
So now, I think we're almost at the end.
No shit, Sherlock. I am almost at the end is correct.
So cryptic.
अच्छा अभी क्रिप्टिक पाया क्या अच्छा पहला सब क्या था मतलब
this is a clue type
अच्छा ठीक है
and this clue type is the worst it's like after for the last
Sahil this is the worst by the way
okay
this one
so, I'm ready
cryptic
I'm
clue
ready.
में
group D अब शुरू हो रहा है ठीक है
I'm ready
cryptic clue में there is no definition there is no indicator there is no fodder
I've reached that stage where you know there's that class clown who stands at the back and who at this point will be like, "तो फिर क्या है क्लू मैं लंड है क्या तेरा?" Like
but this is Sahil will really enjoy these clues. Okay.
Oh shit, dude. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Let's
because
go.
Because they are mostly puns.
Tooti gyo, who tooti gyo, who to tooti gyo. Anyway.
Cryptic clues are basically elaborate puns.
Okay.
Not puns technically. Puns. ठीक है पक्का puns ही ले लो.
ठीक है.
Out of petty revenge for making me feel stupid, मैं तेरा window छोटा कर रहा हूँ. तेरा window इतना कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि this is petty revenge for making me feel stupid.
So the most blatant indicator of a cryptic clue.
Yes.
Yeah. So the most blatant indicator. My glass is all fogging up anyway. But yeah, the most visible indicator of a cryptic clue is the question mark. So okay. If a clue has a question mark, that means it's a cryptic clue.
But didn't some other clues that you showed us so far also have question marks?
That also has a question mark. Also, us time pe it could be a semi-cryptic clue where the definition is cryptic.
Baseball.
Yes.
Got it.
Baseball is the right answer.
So the question mark word is the clue, basically, right?
No, the whole clue is the clue.
The whole clue is the clue, Sahil. And the word is the clue, and the clue is the word. And the definition is the indicator of the clue, which is the fodder for the word, which is the clue. Are you understand, okay. Bloody? Are you understand?
As Rahul, what Rahul said, guess kar lo. Answers, dekh lenge. Kuch na kuch aa jayega.
So a batter is the batter and baseball no plate or pitcher of that. So so you can understand this you might see a plate and a pitcher containing batter. In
batter
baseball.
And pitcher got me going Correct. For baseball because of that. Okay.
Okay. So the next clue is also one of my favorite clues. No locks in this area.
What is 4,4?
So 4 and that 4. Means it so has two words of 4 each. No locks in this area? Bald head?
Very close. It's bald spot. But it could be bald head spot. As well because we don't have a grid. Right? If there was a grid, then we had to be sticking to the answers. But because there's no grid, it could be bald head, it could be bald spot.
I must tell you this, Rahul, you're a fantastic teacher. Though.
You are. It's true. It's true. You are. I just want to be very clear that idiots, hum hai. Idiot, मैं specifically मैं हूँ आपकी teaching बहुत मस्त है just हमें पता नहीं था कि आज मतलब हम ऐसा GMAT के लिए तैयारी कर रहे हैं बस
पहले ही
मेरे को
भेज देना चाहिए था PDF
हाँ पर तब पता तब then we'd be staring like idiots this is good when you're running us like through it you know
yes if we had looked at the PowerPoint तो मैं stream cancel ही कर देता मतलब मैं stream ही cancel कर देता सब खत्म हो जाता okay got it understood
let's move on
Yes.
Next one.
Yes.
So next one is okay. It's an ant lit clue, but it's supposed to mean the origin of the word ant lit comes from and literally so.
Okay.
So these kind of clues don't have an indicator. Don't have a definition. Sorry.
Okay. Also, there are still 816 people watching, guys. I'm very proud of you for sticking it out. In this,
so impressed.
Like,
that
well done.
Y'all are watching. I hope y'all are also learning. If not, I think y'all are enjoying watching the two of us struggle. And if y'all are enjoying that, then
yes,
sadistic.
It's fine.
Sadistic. Word comes back. Devil haunts you guys. But dosto, like the bow, please.
Yes.
Like the bow.
Yes.
And yeah.
Chalo. Acha.
Okay, so and lit clues mein, there'll be a fodder, there'll be an it could be like any type of clue, theek hai, but definition nahi rahega.
Okay.
So undercover assassin in Japan.
Ninja.
Exactly. But there is no definition here.
Okay, so you just guessed it.
An undercover assassin in Japan is called a ninja, hai na?
Yes.
So the surface is the definition. The whole clue reads the definition.
And so it I'm also basically has looking it... for another word for ninja.
No, the answer is ninja.
Oh.
Isme, if you see, undercover is the indicator, the telescopic indicator.
Ninja.
Undercover assassin in Japan.
So undercover is the indicator, assassin in Japan is the fodder. There's no definition, but the whole sentence is the definition.
Like a crossword, right? Technically.
Correct. Kind of.
I didn't want to say it. I didn't want to say it, but yes, what Sahil said, basically. What Sahil just said. Normal okay. crossword. And lit is normal crossword.
Yeah, but it also has stuff where you can figure out how what the answer is.
Okay. Yes, yes.
Okay,
yes.
Got it.
An informed deputy enabling leaders.
So again, leaders is first. That means we want first letter, right? We want
correct.
First letters. Four.
A-I-D.
Aid.
Correct.
Aid.
And aid...
AIDE, yes.
So an aide enables leaders and he's informed and he's
yes.
a deputy.
Yes.
So the whole sentence means aide, but the clue will also help you get to aide.
Got it.
But, yeah. So the last time of clue, these are reverse clues. Which are last. Please, bear with me.
Okay.
Proceed.
Okay.
So these are very, very rare, but I'm still putting it here so that I cover everything. I mean, even though I haven't covered a lot of other things, but these
no,
are very,
it's
very
okay
rare.
Only. First, aaj pehla class hai.
Correct.
Aaj
correct.
Pehla
tomorrow,
class hai.
So reverse clues are basically. Okay, this is very weird. So what will happen is that the answer will have the indicator. Okay, and fine. I'll tell you what the answer is. The answer to this clue is rising tide. Okay. So rising tide means that we have to turn tide around. We turn tide around, we get edit. Edit is in the clue. Edit, increasing heights of seawater, for example. Increasing heights of seawater, for example, is rising tide.
Matlab, tu bol raha hai confidence se, toh main maan raha hai, theek hai? Honestly, tu confidence se bol raha hai, toh main maan raha hai, theek hai?
ये बहुत रेयर है बट जस्ट कवर करना था मुझे
हाँ नहीं नहीं नहीं
एक और दे दे
एक और दिखा एक और दिखा
एक और नहीं है मेरे पास इस पे
अच्छा इतना रेयर है इतना रेयर है कि एक ही है एक ही है
मतलब है और बट ये डिसेंट लगा मुझे
ठीक है ओके गॉट इट
दैट ब्रिंग्स अस टू द एंड ऑफ द क्रॉसवर्ड टीचिंग
आई डू नॉट नो लाइक What happened in the past 1 hour?
हाँ मेरे को भी पता नहीं है कुछ मेरे को पता नहीं है.
It's like one of those things, you know. कल सुबह उठोगे and you're like, हुआ क्या कल रात को?
हाँ मतलब कल रात.
I don't know where I was, but
कुछ मतलब मुझे बस याद है कि words के साथ बहुत गंदी हरकत हुई थी. Too good. Everybody, I want Rahul OP in chat. Rahul
yeah,
OP
please,
in
Rahul,
chat.
What a great. What
superb
a
lesson.
Great,
mad respect.
I would say this, you know, I would say this is that like, I mean, I don't think we are in the mood to solve a full one right now because I don't
no,
think
chance
any
hi
of us can
process. No, sawali nahi hai. Sawali nahi hai.
But
lekin kal karte hai, next week karte hai, usme kya hai?
Next week karte hai, next week crossword play. I wouldn't mind trying to solve a crossword.
I also wouldn't
Rahul.
Mind trying to do that at all.
You know,
I've made a simple grid which I can send it to you.
Sure. No. You join us. No, you help us
solve
it crossword.
With you. We'll solve it with you because this is genuinely very interesting, exciting, and also it'll be good to have someone who knows what the fuck is happening.
Yes, yes. Neto, otherwise, Sahil and I will just be on a stream for 4 hours.
Laughing. Solve- just laughing at it.
You know what's been the most humiliating part of this stream, okay? Is that we've been trying to do all this stuff, this thing and all. And here, mere samne logic ke devta baithe hai, theek hai? Ek ghante ke liye, and he's just been looking at me like I'm the stupidest motherfucker on earth. And sorry, Spock, I let you down today. I'm VV sorry, guys. But okay, yes.
VV sorry.
But bahu vach maja aavi.
Yeah,
chat.
Thank you so
did you
much.
Enjoy this? Rahul, please, if you upload the presentation somewhere where people can publicly access it, send me the link. I will share it in the description so people can...
I'll tell you what you can do. You can do two things. Number one, sort of A, obviously, like, share the PPT. And also, if you have, like, your Instagram handle or anything, you can let us know. We'll drop it in the comments. And what you can do is then anyone who is interested in A, either solving a cryptic crossword or understanding more or maybe just getting in touch with Rahul, I'm sure Rahul would be super excited to... You know, help you guys understand or learn this. So please
Drop
in a DM, follow him, find out more about it.
And if you're free, we should definitely solve one next week. We'll do a normal crossword again, try and beat our 6-17 minute mark, and then we will try and do a cryptic one, okay, with you helping us, if that works, next Monday. Chat, Manjoor hai. Sarath Manjoor hai.
Manjoor hai.
We'll assume ke Manjoor hai, theek hai. मंजूर है के अज्यूम है
तो
ठीक है
तो जाने से पहले एक लास्ट बार लाइक दबा दो अगर आपने दबाया
यस प्लीज यस प्लीज एक और बार बस हो जाए
स्पैम इट राहुल ओपी हो जाए
सुपर्ब बहुत मच मजा आवी थैंक यू ऑल फॉर एवरीबॉडी हु स्टेड इन देयर Thank you for being here with us, Rahul, and teaching us something new. This was, that we were like terrible students, but this was very fascinating. I actually look forward to diving into this.
No, I was exactly like that in the beginning when I was also learning. I didn't learn it for the...
I feel like this is one of those, like, there was this, it's one of those things where it takes those few beginner steps before you actually start walking, you know?
Yeah.
Now I'm understanding all of it, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So yeah, totally get it.
So that's it. Amazing, exciting, thrilling stuff. Chat, thank you. Thank you for 70,000 subs, first of all. Thank you, 70,000. Thank you for the super chat. Thank you, Sahil, for joining us. And people who are asking, what are you talking about on Binge O'Clock? Maybe Hana dekhenge na, matlab hum bhi bana lenge. Usme kya hai?
We'll figure tomorrow and announce. Yes. But when is Jacob Binge O'Clock as usual?
Yes, as usual.
Wednesday, Binge O'Clock as usual, and we shall see you friends on Wednesday. And yeah, on that note, thank you friends, thank you everybody who saw, please like, share, subscribe.
Pishwi gang in the his house.
Yeah, subscribe to everybody, follow Rahul, message Rahul, do it, and we shall see
Rahul, send all your details, I will put them in the description, and amazing, thank you so much. Thank you, chat. Thank you, everybody who has logged in today. And I will see you hopefully tomorrow with some other stream or the other. I'll definitely see you Wednesday. We will see you with Binge O'Clock. And yeah, best, must, too good.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night, friends. Bye.
Good night. 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 Good night.